What we do at Avanti is create a pathway for these athletes to move to being World Tour riders. Over the course of the week, what we really want to do is identify the strengths and weaknesses of our riders. The new riders that we're bringing into the team, obviously we've observed, we look at their power data through the year, we're tracking where they are and what they're doing to actually get hands-on with them, do blood lactates, power profiling testing that enables me to build a better picture of that athlete for the students to be able to actually then start to use the skills they've learned, the blood lactate testing, the profiling that they'll be giving us, and see, you know, sports science in action. They've done brilliantly well all day. It's been fantastic working with them.
It's a two-way street. The team of Avanti are getting lots of information back from us about what we're finding, and the students are getting hands-on experience. They've never seen numbers like this when they're actually testing themselves in the practical laboratory class. So they might have done this test before, they've never done it on an athlete of this calibre.
We get to learn a lot on the theoretical side of things, but with experiences like today, we actually had to come in and put that to practice and see what it really is like. It's one thing to read about things, but to come in and see these guys and really appreciate what it is to be an elite athlete, it's a pretty special experience.
Getting access to really well-trained athletes and getting hands-on experience throughout your degree is rated as one of the most important things that a student can do. We try and create as many opportunities throughout their degree as possible, so every student gets an experience like this at some stage. Not only do we work with elite athletes, but we also work with those at the other end of the health spectrum who have been referred to us by their doctor or through the hospital, and they come in for exercise as a form of therapy or exercise as a form of medicine.
Practical things is really what I've enjoyed the most. Things like today, dealing with, you know, groups of people that are coming in and doing tests on them, it's just been awesome. Like, it's a great opportunity to see pro athletes, you know, seeing what they can do.
We've run camps for many years. To be able to have a facility here which has the gym, which is close to Lonnie, great accommodation, and especially the facilities here in the sports lab, it's gold standard for us, and we'll come back hopefully for many years to come.